regulation of lipid peroxidation and cell membrane fluidity mechanisms. Using stem bark extracts from green rhododendron sauvolens, ENGL, and Diels verdeek, by Patrick Herve Dibu Betote, Mostafa Gambo Abdulay, Francis Ngolsu, Esther Dale Florence Ndedi Moni, Adeline Sabine Fanta Yadang, Fidel Castro Lau Weip, Gabriel A. Agba, NGA Nananga, and Maximilian Ascension Nayeg. Pneumonia, a respiratory infection, induces acute or chronic inflammation, characterized by increased activity of lymphocytes and neutrophils, thus generating oxygen-free radicals that decrease the endogenous antioxidants defense system. Green rhododendron sauvolens, ENGL, and Diels verdeek, is used by the population of Cameroon to treat gonorrhea, infertility, malaria, stomach ache, headache, epilepsy, toothache, psychosis, and rheumatism. It's also considered as facilitating childbirth, diuretic, purgative, and aphrodisiac. There is limited documented data are available on the preventive or curative effect of G. sauvolens species on oxidative stress and inflammatory damage. The aim of this experimental study focused on the capacity of non-toxic aqueous, hydroethanolic and ethanolic extracts of green rhododendron sauvolens, ENGL, and Diels verdeek, subsp. sauvolens to regulate free reactive species and protein inflammation generated by infectious disease. The phytochemical screenings of G. sauvolens extracts were carried out according to precipitation and colorimetric methods. The total antioxidant and flavonoid contents were determined by the folinsiocultu and aluminium chloride ethanolic methods. The efficiency of G. sauvolens extracts on free radicals was evaluated using DPPH times, ABTS plus times, and FRAP methods. The anti-inflammatory properties of extracts were evaluated according to in vitro protein, BSA, denaturation, proteinase inhibitory action, and red blood cell membrane stabilization assays. The G. sauvolens aqueous, hydroethanolic and ethanolic extracts were used for the acute toxicity assessment according to the OECD protocol. One-way ANOVA, Tukey's and Dunnett's tests, was used for analysis. A difference between standard molecules and G. sauvolens extracts concentrations was considered significant at P less than 0.05. The obtained results showed the presence of flavonoids, phenols, polyphenols, tannins, anthocyanins, alkaloids, terpenoids, and sterols as secondary metabolites families in G. sauvolens extracts. The highest contents of total antioxidants and flavonoids were highlighted in the hydroethanolic extract. However, it's the G. sauvolens aqueous extract that showed the best free radical DPPH times and ABTS plus times scavenging activities, SC50, of 11.06 microgram per milliliter and 15.16 microgram per milliliter respectively. The highest ferric-reducing activity was found in G. sauvolens ethanolic extract with 866.23 g Aga-mg of dry weight. The hydroethanolic extract has shown a high anti-inflammatory activity through BSA denaturation and erythrocyte membrane hemolysis with inhibitory concentrations 50, Ike 50, of 48.63 and 59.22 microgram per milliliter respectively. In contrast, proteinase inhibitory activity revealed a better potential of Ike 50, 34.19 microgram per milliliter, for the ethanolic extract. In oral acute toxicity, all treated groups revealed neither mortality nor any significant alteration in behavior and locomotion. The lethal dose 50, LD 50, of G. sauvolens extracts was less than 5,000 milligrams per kilogram. Lower respiratory tract diseases, the main pathophysiological mechanism of which is inflammation, is mainly induced by reactive oxygen species. These diseases are caused by microorganisms and the immune system response of the host. In vitro study of G. sauvignon stem bark extracts revealed the antioxidant and anti-inflammatory activities of this plant. These results suggest that G. sauvignon stem bark extracts may serve as therapeutic sources to prevent inflammation induced by oxidative stress, an important feature of infectious diseases. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.